The tiny device which will make these electronic switching systems possible is the revolutionary transistor. Invented at the laboratories, the transistor brought Bell scientists one of the two Nobel Prizes they have won for discoveries in physics. Though it was primarily developed for the betterment of telephone communications, the versatile transistor now appears in a staggering variety of devices and equipment. It has become an important factor in the growth of many new industries, a development that is welcomed by the telephone company.